Paul Hanson from Lakehurst from Minnesota. He's driving that International 560 that won that last lap. Drove over 4 hours easier than anyone.